So now I'm going to go through the stretches with you, the stretching track, and I'll talk to you while I'm doing them to give you the pointers and the coaching tips. There's also the video without me talking, so you can do whichever you feel is right for you at the moment. Now make sure that you're standing feet hip width apart and the hips are tucked forward, chest up, shoulders back. And keep breathing all the way through. The temptation when you're stretching is to hold your breath. It's important to keep breathing. So start with a nice big stretch. Make sure when you're bending your knees that the weight is evenly placed over the feet and that your knees follow the toes. Roll the shoulders. Now nice stretch up. And we're trying to get this bit here. Doesn't matter about your arm, wherever your arm is. So we take that over, just to where it's comfortable. And then when we again, it's a little bit further. But again, remember to breathe. And then a little bit further, leaning on the leg, with the elbow or the hand, whichever is comfortable for you. This toe pointing out. Make sure that you're in a straight line. So we should be leaning forward. And so we do the leaning forward here. And that is to get a stretch across those shoulders. We're looking at stretching across the shoulders. Keep the heart up. Lift arm and over. This bit we're stretching and just feel a stretch, no pain, and straight body. And now it's forward. When you bring your foot in, there's a twisting motion to the back. And a nice shoulder roll. Now however your arm goes, but we're increasing the mobility, using some nice movement in those joints, and they will get better as time goes by. Now the arm stretch, the shoulder stretch, it may be that your arm goes there, but we're stretching this bit, the longer you hold it, the better. So as long as you're not pregnant or have joint issues, you can hold this stretch for 10, 20, 30 seconds. The same with the over the shoulder. We're holding on the arm, not on the joint. Okay, the other side, so holding the arm either here or here, whichever is comfortable, gives you most stretch. We lean forward and then go back. So we're on the back leg, leaning on the back bent leg. Show you sideways. So you should feel the stretch here. Can't feel that because stick the bum out of it. You can hold that for as long as you can balance. A good 10, 20 seconds. Even longer. When you come out of it, uncurl. Straight, push into the floor at the back. So on the front you can see it like this, these feet are straight. Come out of that other curl, other leg. Onto that back leg. The weight is on the back. Sticking the bum out. Should get a stretch here. Leaning forward, hold that stretch until a good 10, 20 seconds. And then we do the lean over. Just make sure you're keeping your back straight, you're not leaning right forward. It's the legs that we're stretching here. Again, bring them in with a twist. Now when we do the thigh, it's important to get your balance. It's not about a balancing exercise, it's about stretching this muscle. Now as an alternative, you could get onto the floor and do it on the floor, and I'll show you those in another video. But here, make sure that your knee is pointing to the floor. So if you look from the side, and holding on for your balance. Now if you can't get your foot because of your knee problem, any knee issues, you can hold your trousers to get that stretch there. Okay, and then do the other side. And this one is a really good one to hold for a little bit longer. To hold for a good 20, maybe 30 seconds. Hold it for a while and then bring it in a bit more. So the foot is right up to the bum, as close as you can get it. If your knee doesn't allow that, then that may be because the knee, muscle is short. So doing this, practicing this, will get it more flexible. And then a nice big clap yourself. Well done, thank you.